Mr. Lee Kuan Yew and his team had anticipated this outcome, this political pressure. They knew that there would always be many worthy, heart-tugging causes demanding government resources. We all want more things to be done. But we also know, and Mr. Lee knew, that money would always be not enough. And he knew that it would always be politically tough to raise taxes, and that's why he and his colleagues designed and implemented the two-key scheme.